Hi everybody, I'm Miss Lora from the Lake Villa District Library, and welcome back to another family story time. I'm so glad you decided to join me today. We're going to read some books, sing some songs, and have a family dance party break, so I hope you're ready. So we're going to start today with a song that I start all of my story times with. If you've seen any of my videos, you definitely know it's "These Are My Glasses." So we make two circles with our hands like this, and we pretend they're glasses, and we put them over our eyes and say, "These are my glasses. This is my book." I put on my glasses and I open up the book and I read, read, read. And I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and I close up the book. You ready to sing with me? Great. Let me see your glasses. Oh, you look very nice in glasses. Here we go. "These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and close up the book." Woohoo! Okay, are you ready for a story? Excellent, because I have three stories to read to you today, and they're all about different things that we learn. We're gonna learn about colors, we're gonna learn about shapes, and we're gonna learn about counting. And I bet you know some of those things, so you might be able to help me with some of these books. Are you ready? We're gonna start with this one right here. You see it peeking out? I love this book. This is from a series of books about peas. They're so cute. I hope you like it. And then you wanna check out the other pea books. So this is called Little Green Peas, and it's written and illustrated by Keith Baker. I just love the pictures. This is definitely a book you want to check out because the pictures are so detailed you could look at them forever and ever and find new things all the time. So I'm going to read this today with permission from Beach Lane Books. Here we go. Little Green Peas, a big book of colors. Blue. Blue boats, blue seas, blue flags, and little green peas. Do you see what I mean about these pictures? All these peas have little faces and they're doing all these different activities. So you'll definitely want to take this home. So what color do we have next? What color is that? Yeah, red. Do you see anything else red besides what's in the book? Maybe what I'm wearing or my glasses. Yeah, red. Red fences, red trees, red kites, and little green peas. Doing all sorts of things. What color is this? Yeah, yellow. Yellow buses and bumblebees. Bzzz. Yellow sun and little green peas. Look at that. Playing baseball. Next we have orange. Orange balloons. Orange umbrellas. Orange bubbly drinks. And what are they? That's right. Little green peas. Wow. Next. Green, green vines, green leaves, green sprouts, and baby green peas. All the little babies. You'll have to definitely check this out so you can see all the babies. They're so tiny. Purple. That's my favorite color. Purple mountains, purple skis, purple mittens, and little green peas. Skiing! Silver, so shiny. Silver coins, silver keys, silver plates, and little green peas. In a castle. We have two colors now. White, black. White stars, black skis. Look, what's that? green guys. Ah, alien peas. The end. Little green peas. Isn't it cute? So there's definitely other pea books that you can check out. There's elemental peas, 1, 2, 3 peas. There's pictures of them in the back right here, so you can see those. Definitely worth getting more pea books. All right, our next book is about shapes. Here we go. Do you know your shapes? Do you think you can help me? This is called The Shape of Things. So it's written by Dayle Ann Dodds and illustrated by Julie Lancome. I'm going to read this today with permission from Candlewick. So thank you, Candlewick. So I really like these end papers. Look at how pretty those are and all those different shapes. What kind of shapes do you see? Yeah, I see a square, a green square. I see a diamond. I see a triangle. I see a circle. I see an oval. I see a rectangle. I wonder if we're going to see more of these shapes in this book. Let's find out. Here we go. The shape of things. A square is just a square until you add a roof, two windows, and a door. Then it's much, much more. What is it now? Yeah, it's a house. Then what do we have? What shape is this right here, this blue one? Yeah, it's a circle. A circle's just a circle until you add some lights, chairs high and low, round and round they go. What did we make? A Ferris wheel. Then what do we have? It's a triangle. A triangle's just a triangle until you add another, an ocean and a sky, a seagull passing by. And what do we make with our triangles? A boat! Look at this. We have a bunch of them here. What is that? A rectangle's just a rectangle until you add some more, an engine and a track, a red caboose on the back. What is that? Yes, it's a train. Chugga chugga, choo choo. Then what do we have? An oval's just an oval until you add a nest, a wooden house, and then a patient mother hen. What did our egg turn into? Oh, I just said it. Our oval turned into an egg. And then what? Yeah, it's a diamond. A diamond's just a diamond until you add some string, wind and a tail, some friends to make it sail. And what did it turn into? A kite. A shape is just a shape, but look again and see. Look, there's all the things we made. Our Ferris wheel, our train, our kite, our boat, our house. So many things with shapes. I bet if you look around your house right now, you're gonna see lots and lots of different shapes. Maybe you should do that after story time. Go around your house and see the different shapes that you can find. There are shapes of every kind. How many can you find? The end. There's our cool shapes again. I like this book a lot. The Shape of Things. This is another good one to check out, and so you can spy all the different shapes in the pictures. Okay, since we've been listening so well, I think it's time for a song. So I'm gonna move my camera back. Make sure you guys have space to move around at home. Grab all of your family so we can have our family dance party break. And we're gonna dance to a song by the Learning Groove called Dance, Freeze, Melt. So we're gonna do some counting in this song. So we're gonna count to 8 a lot in this song, but we're also gonna freeze. The song's gonna tell us when to freeze. So it's kind of like freeze dance, mushed with counting. It's gonna be great. See you in a second. All right, I have my space, do you have yours? And are you ready to dance, freeze, melt with me? Okay, let's do it.
Dance, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, freeze, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's do another story. See you in a second.
Whew! Wasn't that fun? Are you tired? We have time for one more short story today. And since you were so good at counting in that song, I thought we would end with a counting book. This one is called One Big Salad. I really like this story. All of the pictures are photographs, so it's actual food. I think it's so fun to read. I hope you're ready to count with me. One Big Salad, A Delicious Counting Book by Junana Medina. Okay, here we go. Also illustrated by Junana Medina. And I'm going to read this today with permission from Viking Press. One Big Salad. Who likes salads here? I love salads. I like that you can put so many fruits and vegetables in them. They're delicious. I also really like croutons. One avocado deer. Look at that. Two radish mice. Comes after two. Three pepper monkeys. Four carrot horses. Well, I love a good rainbow carrot. Five. Can you show me all five of your fingers? And should we count them together? One, two, three, four, five tomato turtles. They're so cute. Six cucumber alligators. One, two, three, four, five, six. Look at their little eyes, they're cucumbers. Seven radicchio lions. Roar. Eight flying walnuts. Nine romaine dogs. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Ruff, ruff, ruff. And 10 clementine kittens. Meow. Can we count them together? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Can you show me all 10 of your fingers at once? Yeah, and wiggle them. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. All to create one big delicious salad. I'd definitely eat that. The end. Oh, look, there's a little dressing, salt and pepper and lemon. One big salad. Okay. Well, thanks for listening to Storytime today. I hope you had a good time. We have time for our last song. It's called Skinnamarink, and you need two elbows for this song. One, two, right there. Do you have your elbows ready to go? Excellent. Here we go. Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-do, I love you. Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-do, I love you. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening and underneath the moon. Oh, skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-do, I love you. Yay! Thanks for listening to Storytime today. I hope you had a wonderful time. If you would like to know any more about our programs that we have to offer, or put any of these books on hold via curbside or coming on into the library, you can find out all that information on our website at www.lvdl.org. See you next time.